DSBSC double sideband with the suppressed carrier. So we'll see some examples on the DSBSC. See, these are the learning outcomes. At end of this session, students will be able to illustrate the examples on DSBSC double sideband suppressed carrier in communication system. See, as we know that in DSBSC, the carrier is completely suppressed and leaving only USB and LSB at the output here. So due to which the power saving is done here, because as we have seen, the efficiency of an AM transmitter is just 33%. That most of the power to transmit an AM signal is required to transmit a carrier signal which doesn't contain any information here. That's why we are going to completely suppress the carrier signals, leaving behind only LSB and USB here. Okay. So now just recall that how much bandwidth is required to transmit a DSBSC signal. So it requires just 2 FM here. Okay. And how much will be the power required to transmit? So that we are going to calculate now here. So we'll switch on to the examples now. So now what we have to do in DSBSC is to calculate the power saving by DSBSC for modulating index 100% and 50%, means for m equals to 1 and m equals to 0.5 here. Okay, so these are the two things we have to calculate, that is the power saving by DSBSC here. So for that, now for the case 1, that is m equals to 1, means that is the 100%. Okay, so that is the 100% here. So we'll have to calculate the total power for the AM signal as well as for the DSBSC signal, and then we are going to calculate the total percentage of power by DSBSC, so which will be just the power percentage of used by the DSBSC here. And what the question is there, to calculate the power saving by DSBSC, means what? Total minus DSBSC. So it will be the total power saving by DSBSC signal will be minus, I mean total minus the power percentage power by the DSBSC here. Okay. So for AM wave, okay, so we know that PT equals to PC 1 plus M square by 2 here. Now substituting M equals to 1, that is PC 1 plus half. Okay, so which comes to be an 1.5 PC here. PT comes to be an 1.5 PC here. Okay, for AM signal here. Now for DSBSC, so we have to calculate PT. So it will be PT dash here. So here we are going to suppress the carrier signal and we are going to only send LSB and USB at the output here. So the total power will be PC M square by. Okay, so if you substitute M equals to 1 here, so it will be 0.5 square upon 2, so which comes to 0.5 PC here. Okay, so we are substituting the 1, sorry. So M equals to 1 here, so 1 will be there, so it will be PT dash equals to 0.5 PC here. Okay, so now we'll calculate the percentage power by DSBSC here. So this is not the power saving, this is the percentage power by DSBSC, which comes to be an PT dash upon total PT into 100 here. Okay, so how much? So it will be 0.5 PC upon 1.5 PC into 100 here. Okay, so into 100, which gets cancelled, PC gets cancelled here. So after solving this equation, you will get 33% here. So percentage power will be 33.33% here. Okay, so but the question is that how much the power saving by DSB? So it will be total minus DSBSC here. So percentage power saving by DSBSC will be 100 minus total, that is the power percentage power by DSBSC. So it will be 100 minus 33%, 33.33, it will be 67.67% here. So this much is the power saving by DSBSC in 67.67% here. So this was there for the case 1 when m equals to 1 here. Now if you solve for m equals to 0.5 here, so same way for AM wave. So what we have to do for AM wave, so we have to solve PT equals to PC 1 plus m square by 2. So substituting the value PC 1 plus 0.5 square upon 2, so which comes to be 1.125 PC. So PT will be PT equals to 1.125 PC here. Okay, so same way for DSB SC, if you solve for that, so it will be PC m square by 2, because only two side bands are there. So PC into 0.5 square upon 2, so it will be 0.125 PC. So PT equals, so it will be dash here, this will be dash, that is 0.125 PC. Okay, so if you solve for this, that is the percentage power by DSB SC, it is a percentage power used. Okay, so it will be PT dash upon PT into 100, substituting these values. Okay, substituting these values, that is 1.25 PC and 0.125 PC here. So you will get 1.25 PC is equal upon 1.125 PC into 100. So it will be there. So your answer comes to be an 11.11% here. So after solving this, so it comes to be an 11.11 here. Okay, so now total power percentage power saving by DSB SC will be 100 minus 11.11. okay, so which comes to be an 88.88%. so for the total power saving will be 88.88% here for m equals to 0.5, and for m equals to 1 it will be 67.67% here. Okay, so this was the example for DSBSC for calculate the power saving by DSBSC for modulating index 100% and 50% here. So now so we'll revise few points for AM, DSBSC and for SSB, because now we have studied all three types of amplitude modulation techniques, that is amplitude modulation, which is also known as a DSB FC, that is full carrier, and this is the suppressed carrier, and this is the SSB. So we'll have some parameters for the comparison of these types of signals. Okay, so the first parameter is the carrier suppression. Okay, so carrier suppression, so for in AM, so we don't require any carrier suppression NA. Okay, so for DSBSC signal fully, means what, we are going to fully suppress the carrier signal, and for SSB also we are going to suppress fully here. Okay, and for the sideband suppression, if you see, sideband is not applicable to AM signal, so it is not applicable to DSBSC signal. So one sideband is going to be suppressed here for an SSB technique here. Okay, so now third parameter will be the bandwidth. So how much bandwidth is required to transmit the signal here? So it will be 2 FM, same 2 FM, and here it will be only FM here. Okay, now if you compare for transmission efficiency, if you compare transmission efficiency, so it is minimum when you compare with DSBSC, so it will be moderate, and here it will be maximum. Okay, so when we compare these three signals, standard equations of an AM, that is AM, DSBSC and SSB here. Okay, and number of modulating input will be 1, 1, 1. So all will require one modulating signal here. Okay, and main thing we have to remember that is application. So where the AM signal is used, so it is used in radio broadcasting. Okay, so it is in radio broadcasting. Same way it is used in radio broadcasting for DSBSC signal, and for SSB it is used like in navigation, I have told in the video, point to point communication. So that is also the navigation system. Okay, for the navigation system, if you compare all these parameters, that is the carrier SSB separation, bandwidth, efficiency and application, so we have to compare in this manner here. Okay, so this was regarding the examples of an DSBSC. Thank you.